Don't you just hate generic subject lines and emails?
No subject.
Hey there.
Cryptic emoji combo.
But with hey, you can change subject lines to whatever you want without changing it for anyone else. So for you, you might change it to pumpkin pie recipe. But for them, it still says,
here you go. What's inside? That's for me to know and for you to find out. Just to open it.
So you can go from no subject to no subject. Get it? Because you know the subject? This thing on? It is? Okay.